us not being together.
Yeah, me neither. You know, I remember the advice Neil gave me when I bombed out on my very first date.
Hey, what's up, little man?
Hey, not much. Just that my first date was a disaster. Ben and Jane ruined everything.
Oh, that's what Ben and Jane do.
You know, it's their fault everything got messed up. I never should have listened to them.
If you listen to them, then it's your fault everything got messed up.
My fault? I'm alone? Sweaty? It's gonna take the jaws of life to pry me out of these pants.
Look, Cray, if you want to be treated like a teenager, then you're gonna have to start making decisions and doing things for yourself.
I made a decision. I begged Jane and Ben to help me.
Some help. I mean, look at the way you dress, man. That's not you. That's a booth at Denny's.
You know, maybe you're right. I didn't act or look like myself at all tonight.
Hey, I know you're anxious to be all grown up, you know? But sometimes it's better to take things slow and just be yourself.
Yeah. You know, Melanie didn't even get to go out with the real Craig.
Nah, she went out with Ben and Jane.
Then why did I have to pick up the check?